they've been waiting and anticipating. What if the fall came together? Will the game stay the same as when they once played it? A little overrated? Maybe it's all the same, but you can't deny the curiosity's exhilarating. So I catch a pace, and the situation is perfect for another demonstration where your non's not participating.
Mr. Protege is in the house. Raymond's in the house.
Mr. 1-3-D. So serious. Direct Raymond. Ian's in the house. Producer Trina. Producer Trina. Shit.
Mr. Liquid is here. Let's check out his outfit. Don't move too much, man. I gotta... There he is, there he is. Oh, Mr. Liquid. Things are slowly coming together. Oh shit.
The only clear-cut conclusion is to leave it all behind and step into a certain fusion. Confused, unused to a movement that is limited with views now inhibited by unfinished vision. Knowing nothing but this daily constant division. All around in the midst of the wrong decision. But once again, we're showing you a level of common sense as the only method to escape the sitting on the fence. Out of your element when presented with under the table development.
Light looks good, huh?
Yeah.
Ah!